Wisconsin wildlife officials are reminding hunters to apply for their fall licenses soon. The deadline is August 1st to apply for a fall turkey, Canada geese, bobcat, fisher, otter, or wolf permit. Hunters can buy permit applications from authorized license dealers, or they can be purchased through the State Department of Natural Resources website. Application costs vary.